Hi everyone, this is Reno Nadiandi and today I'm going to share you my third lesson of motion graphic. This is a food animation for fried chicken advertising. Chapter 1, fried chicken production. Now I will change the page color to black. And then go to element. First I will add this flower and place it here on the bottom, and then duplicate it, decrease the size, and duplicate again and place it here. Now let's add the ingredients. Red pepper, garlic, alright, and then let's group it, place it here, and then select them all and then Ctrl D and place the duplicate right on the origin. Ctrl D is to duplicate, and then drag it a little to the bottom like this, and then Ctrl D, okay, until it touch the bottom part. So we have 11 copies. Now let's make a video page. Just click this, okay, and then click duration and then click it and then change it to 0.1, enter. We have 11 copies here, so let's make it 11 page by click on the page here and then Ctrl D. Okay, now in the page 1, go to position, select from the top to the second from the bottom and then remove it. Okay, go to page 2. Select from the bottom to the third and then remove, and remove the first. Go to page 3, select from the top to the fourth from bottom and then remove, and then also remove this, the first and the second from the bottom. Okay, let's do it until the page 11. On the page 11, just do like on the page 10 and then ungroup it. Okay, and then let's arrange it one by one. If you want to slide it down, please press the shift button and then drag it down so the element will not go right or left but straight to the bottom. And then let's send it backward. Okay, and then let's do for the bezel. I want it here on the front. And then let's crop it so it look like dive in the flower. Okay, and then the time. Now let's play it. Okay, and then let's make an effect. Let's add a fog element, this one, cloudy fog. Reduce the transparency to 50 and then place it here and then copy it, place on the page 11. Increase the size and then duplicate page 11, increase the size of the font like that, duplicate again, increase a little, duplicate again, reduce, duplicate again, and remove. Okay, now let's add the chicken. I will start from this page 10. Okay, and let's add the drumstick chicken. Duplicate, let's rotate it, place here, and duplicate again, rotate like this. I think let's reduce the size, and then group it and place it here. Now copy it, go to the next page, page 11, and paste it here, and then slide it down like this and copy again and go to the 12th, page 12, paste here and slide it down and then copy, go to page 13 and paste here and do the same to the next page. And then copy it, go to the next page, page 15, and paste it here, and then go to position and place it behind, between the big flower and two little flower, and then drag it down. Now let's ungroup it, okay, and select this drumstick and let's rotate. Place here. Let's add the effect again. Just copy this fog and then go to page 15 and paste it and send it to back of all element. Okay, duplicate the page and then increase the size of the fog. Duplicate the page and increase again. And then duplicate again. And then reduce. Duplicate again and reduce the fog. And now let's play it. Duplicate the last page and remove the fog. Okay, let's play it. Chapter 2, the gimmick. Add a new page and now let's add the video of frying fried chicken. Make it background and then click it and click this scissors icon. I want it show from a moment before it pull up. Let's see until this one. Okay, and then add new page and I will add this the display of fried chicken. Make it background and then let's click the video on the page and click this icon. So I want it from here to just 1 second. add new page, and I will add this woman eating fried chicken element. Set it as background, and then click it, and let's cut it. Let's trim it. I want from here to the moment when the chicken touch the lip. Okay, and then add new page and add this video element. Men are eating fried chicken. Make it background, and then click the video and click the scissors. I want it from the moment he bit until the chicken is rolling down like this. Alright, so now we have a 8.3 second video, and let's play it. I think the woman is too long. Let's do some trim, and I will increase the size. Place it here. Tap done, and then I will trim it from here. Okay. Chapter 3, the typography. Add a new page, and then go to text and type the name of this fried chicken company. For example, J Hot Chicken. Or increase the size. You can change the font, but I will keep it Canvas Sans. And then duplicate and place it right on the origin, and change the color of the duplicate to red or the brand's color. Okay, so I will show you the font change from white to red. Just select duplicate and go to animate and choose wipe. Go to element. I will add a fire like this. The name is fire lighting animation, and let's flip it horizontal. I will send it to the front. Okay, and then go to edit video and remove the background. Oh yeah, alright. And then I will place it here on the J and increase the size a little. And then I will trim it to only 1.5 second. Click outside and select again the fire. Go to animate and click the create animation, and now hold your shift button and drag it to the right. All right now let's see. Okay, the fire is too late. Add the speed. Add again. Let's see. The fire is too fast. A little bit too fast. Okay. Now let's click done. Now let's duplicate the last page. And then on the last page, remove the fire. And also remove the white text. Send backward the red, and then remove the white, and change it to your own time. And but I would just use 1 second and enter. So this is the third lesson of motion graphic from me. We learn how to combine the stop motion, the video cutting, and also the typography. See you next video, and have fun with Canva.